double cheeseburger.
Always toast the buns.
Get that pan nice and hot and add the patties.
Season it with salt and black pepper.
When you see juices flowing, it's time to flip.
Now add thyme, butter, and garlic.
And baste like your life depends on it. The more, the better.
Now add American cheese.
And cover it to melt the cheese.
Sauce your buns with homemade sauce.
Now we build. Add one patty, followed by another, and crown that beautiful burger. Take a look at that. One pan classic.